Well, when the game's played like that, it's made to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, routine, and fun. Thanks very much.
Chinezelo Balsamo, have an early lead. Good start. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Davis plays it forward. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. He's going after it, going through. He's made good progress from a deep position. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. To the keeper and try something new. Jerome Boateng, Toni Kroos. It's found its way to him, and that has been cleared. Greenwood, Kroos has set up one goal so far. Davis, Grealish, Grealish.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Wales have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compact.
Neymar, it's Neymar! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Neymar simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Smart save. Gets the chance to cross. Massively! And with that goal comes comfort. An absolute gem of a cross. Made the header simple.
Well, his contact goals, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted to attack that. I mean, when it comes to the area of the park, this guy is definitely no slouch.